normally it takes about 60 to 70 hours, straight knitting hours. And they have to knit like three different panels, two in front and one at the back, and two more for the sleeves. And as they complete, they stitch with the hand, as you see in all this. So this is how they make.
Thank you. Your sister?
Oh.
I mean, it's not a sister.
Oh, nice to meet you. Namaste.
Namaste.
What's your name?
Rosina Trust.
Oh.
Namaste.
What's your name?
Oh,
thank you. What's your name, hon?
My name is Anjali Dola.
Your name? Nice to meet you. Namaste. What's your name? Nice to meet you. Namaste. And what's your name?
I am going to go to the house.
I'm going to cut it.
Cleanse of the carnival. Outside,
I was small. Outside, five. I think he can wear it.
Same level of.
Okay, hold on. Start over.
It takes long time because he has to find the perfect center, like on the sole, so that he has equal level of. This leather piece on all the sides.
Yeah, for the nylon.
For nylon cloth to sew even. And after making, they stitch like this. It's all by hand.
Yeah.